He can't even carry it efficiently. Take it into the house too. You're gonna drop it. Oh, you're gonna drop it. It's a little creature beneath him is trying to grab it. He's like, I don't know what that is, but I'm gonna get it. That's right, I'm not paying attention to you. He really doesn't want to share, and the other one really just wants to have it.
Better go get this little Quaker underneath him a toy.